Dear students, we have previously learned about differential equation, what are homogeneous differential equations and non-homogeneous linear differential equation in our previous class. Even we have studied about differential operators. So we have seen that if A is a differential operator of order n and B is also a differential operator of order n, then we can perform the multiplication as AB into Y is equal to A into By. So we have observed that if the coefficients of the differential operators are constants, then we get AB is equal to BA. If there is variable in the coefficients of the differential operators, then we may get AB is equal to BA, or we may not get AB is equal to BA. Okay, we will move further. So we will perform integrated multiplication. So the operators given us 4d plus 1 into d minus 2. So you have to perform the integrated multiplication. How we will perform? So one operator is 4d plus 1, another operator is d minus 2. So you know that how we are performing the multiplication here. So we will consider y. So this is nothing but 4d plus 1 into d minus 2 into y. So when I perform the multiplication, I'll get 4d plus 1 into dy minus 2y. So next we have to perform multiplication between 4d plus 1 and dy minus 2y. That is nothing but 4d square y minus 8dy plus dy minus 2y. So when we further simplify, we'll get 4d square y minus 7dy minus 2y. So now I'll take out the y common outside. So when I take out y common outside, I'll get 4d square minus 7d minus 2 into y. So when we simplify further, what will happen here? So when observe the question and observe this, so we will get 4d plus 1 into d minus 2 is nothing but 4d square minus 7d minus 2. So in this way we can perform the integrated multiplication. Now one more thing is asked. You have already factorized the given quadratic equation or cubic equation or fourth degree equation. Now, how can we factorize the given differential operator? Now, the differential operator given is 2d square plus 3d minus 2. So, they have asked you to factorize this differential operator. So, we will consider f of d is equal to 2d square plus 3d minus 2. So factorizing this is same as factorizing the quadratic equation. So on multiplication you should get minus 4, and on simplification, that is on addition or subtraction, you have to get plus 3. So which is the operator? That is nothing but 2d square plus 4d minus d minus 2. So you will get, while you group this, you will get 2d into d plus 2 minus d plus 2. So that is nothing but 2d minus 1. So d plus 2. So in this way we can factorize the quadratic equation. Now suppose it is fourth degree equation given here. How we will factorize? 2d power 4 plus 11d cube plus 18d square plus 4d minus 8. So you can use here your synthetic division method. So first we will find one root of this by trial and error method. So we will substitute 1, minus 1, 2, minus 2, 3, minus 3 or 0 and find whether we will get the it as a root or not. So clearly if I substitute here 0, I will not get the root because I will get the value as minus 8. So if I substitute this as, so f of d is equal to 2d power 4 plus 11d cube plus 18d square plus 4d minus 8. So what if I substitute 1 for this? So f of 1 is nothing but 2 into 1 plus 11 into 1 plus 18 into 1 plus 4 into 1 minus 8. So clearly you can observe here, you will not get the value as 0. So this is not equal to 0. What if I substitute minus 1? So you can observe here, when the power is positive, you will get a plus value. When the power is odd number, you will get as negative number. If the power is even, you will get the positive number. So here it is 1 plus 11 into minus 1 plus 18 into 1 plus 4 into minus 1 minus 8. But observe here, also we will not get the value equal to 0. So this is also not equal to 0. So what if I substitute 2? So clearly, since all the signs are positive and only the last one is minus, if I substitute 2 here plus 2 here, I will not get the value equal to 0. So what if I substitute minus 2? So here 2 into 2 to the power 4 is nothing but 60 plus 11 into 8 plus 18 into here 11 d cube. So since it is minus 2, I will get here minus, once again 11 into d square, that is 2 square 4 minus 4 into 2 minus 8. So on simplification, you can observe here you will get the value as equal to 0. So one of the factor of this equation, that is fourth degree equation, is nothing but d plus 2. So d plus 2 is one of the factor of f of d. So how we can find the other factors of this equation? So here we are using, the next step is nothing but using the synthetic division. So you know that how you can simplify the polynomial division. So you have to try that, and we'll discuss how to solve it in the next class. Thank you.